Ocelot, big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
Thank you.
is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
To it.
After 9 years on ice, a solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. A little to the left. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. To the right. To the right. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. A little to the left. Something there? I don't hear any aircraft. To the right. All right. That's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. Take a look through your binoculars. Something wrong? Put a marker on the village, boss. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Doan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
Now go! Let the legend come back to life.